Hi, I'm Dave McDaniel. I'm the chief of the Common Features Levee Programs branch at the Corps of Engineers in Sacramento. We're at the Howe Avenue levee raise project site. We're doing a levee raise in this area to bring the levee up to the same height as the areas upstream and downstream. We worked hard to maintain and keep the bike paths open so the community has minimal impact, and we are working diligently to keep the area sprayed with water to mitigate for any dust problems that we have in the area. This project is being done to reduce flood risk for the Sacramento metropolitan area. We are scheduled to finish construction at this site at the end of October, and that means all of the levee work will be seated and sodded, and the fencing will be removed, and we'll be back to normal operation at this site.